In this video, I'm going to be sharing how to customize the Google Chrome Thumb Still Lock aesthetic. So first, you can open up your Google Chrome and go to the setting. After that, you click on the appearance and click under them. You can do a lot with it. Here, there are 1,000 thumbs, so you will be able to customize it. Okay, for example, I choose this dark thumb, and you have a bunch of different customization that you can choose from. But since I'm going for an aesthetic one, so I wanna choose the moment thumb. So now I'm trying to use this one. This is the review you can see. And then the next step is you just can click add on the Google Chrome and it is an important to extension. Now you just sign in, write down your name, your email and also your password. There are a bunch of widgets and I will be adding all the widgets and you probably wanna change the element. Then you can change the time. Adding some shortcut. This is the settings and you probably change it. Okay, this looks so nice, but I'm going to try another thumb from Momentum. So, for this thumb, the first thing I did was make the background in Canva. So let it see. This background I will make more kinda like fintech vibe with VOBDS. I also already prepared the element. You can choose the element that you want. Also, I'm going to add some fintech picture. I choose this and also this picture. Okay, this time to customize the element. For the last, I overlay this rectangle to make all blended. So I setting the transparency. I will go to the settings and will be customizing all the widgets, and you probably want to change the element. And of course, I will use the background I edited before. There is a lot here, I can choose another one. Okay, here I will adding my schedule for today. For the last one, I choose this term. This setup more simple, just adding the background. Add the time, and I will adding my target for today too. That's great! I really like this look. So you can change it to whatever you want. There is a lot of tones that you can use. So thank you for watching my entry video, and I hope this useful for creating our laptop more beautiful. See you in next video.